Happy 100 days, my friends. I'm Miss Reed, the gym intern.
I'm Miss Johnson, I'm the art intern.
And I'm Miss Morris, I'm the music intern. We have friends who are gonna help us count to 100 with our dance moves and our exercises.
Yay!
A jailbird sing that rock. Everybody let it rock.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Forbush, principal.
Hi friends, this is Miss Powell in the front office.
All right, so it's time to do some high knee marches. So we're gonna march in place, knees up high like this, so up high. We're gonna have some fun with this, boys and girls. Are you ready?
Here we go.
We're gonna start with one, so let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, boys and girls.
I sure would be delighted with your company. Come on and do the jail hard rock.
Hi, boys and girls. Happy 100 days. I'm Miss Underwood.
And I'm Miss Horseman.
We're doing jumping jacks.
So remember, when you're doing a jumping jack, we go out and together, and we're going to count from 11 to 20 to do our jumping jacks. Ready?
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Woohoo! We've been all alone. The warden said, hey buddy, don't you be.
Good morning, boys and girls. I'm Mrs. DeShiel.
And I'm Miss Breidenbach. I'm Miss DeShiel's kindergarten classroom assistant.
We're going to do arm waves, and we're going to demonstrate how to do the first one together. Ready? Begin. One. 21 through 30. Ready? Here we go.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is Miss Flynn from second grade.
And this is Israel, instructional assistant. Today we're going to show you how to do large arm circles. They look like this.
Okay, we're gonna start counting at 31,
31, 32,
32,
33,
34,
35, 36,
37,
38, 39, 40.
Every time I go for the
mailbox, I gotta hold myself down.
Good morning, boys and girls, it's Mr. H, and we're gonna do the twist today. So you turn side to side like this. We're going to start with number 41. Are you ready? Here we go. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning, friends.
I'm Mrs. Gilbert, first grade teacher.
And I'm Mrs. Finch, first grade teacher.
We're going to do some squats with you to celebrate the 100th day. Hey, Miss Finch, if you could have 100 of anything to eat, what would you eat?
100 tacos. What about you, Miss Gilbert?
I'm going with you wherever we're going. That's awesome. Okay, we're going to be doing squats, and we're going to put our arms out like this and sit in a chair. Okay, and we're going to start with number 51.
51. Ready, friends?
All right.
51.
52.
53.
54, 55, 56, 57, 58,
59, 60. Great job, friends. Just take those old.
Girls, I'm Mrs. Brinsfield, kindergarten teacher.
Good morning, I'm Mrs. Stanley, kindergarten teacher.
Today we're going to do bicep curls. This is what it looks like. Curl up, curl down. Curl up, curl down. We're going to start with the number
71.
Here we go. 71,
72,
73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80.
Let's go. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100!